Attention. Attention.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, the Board of Directors, Executive Director, and staff of the Ohio High School Athletic Association extend to each of you a cordial welcome to this Ohio High School Athletic Association football tournament event. Tonight, the matchup is a Division VI regional between Memorial High School and Hillsdale High School. This tournament is sponsored and conducted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association for its member schools. In order to make this contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. It means follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, officials, coaches, administrators, and authority figures. And of course, your team and opponent. Let's make this a great contest by remembering to respect the game. The officials for this game tonight have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association Board of Directors. Their experience and integrity qualify them for this important part in the friendly interscholastic contest. The officials tonight: referee Joseph Manat, the umpire Matt Fry, lineman Todd Frazier, line judge Keith Bailata, and the back judge is John Craig. Ladies and gentlemen, as we are aware this year, our season will depend on the cooperation and support from everybody to follow the safety guidelines set up by the Ohio Department of Health, the Governor's Office, and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. As we all are aware, the opportunity to play sports can be taken away by the spread of the COVID-19. We ask that everyone in attendance wear a mask, use proper hygiene, keep yourself and your family 6 feet apart from other families. Our ability to follow these guidelines will go a long way and ensure that the rest of our athletes coming up for the remainder of this season and the next winter season are able to compete. Thank you for your cooperation.
Let's go. blood pressure medicine and put me on another one.
Yeah.
Because this may make you lightheaded if you have to climb up on a ladder or something. He wasn't kidding. Well, they took me off of one, which is good. He said if you can drop another 20 or 30 pounds, even, we're going to take you off the other one.
I don't know where we were set up down
there. It would have been too crowded.
Yeah.
I might need a hand going back down the stairs.
Okay. I'm not going anywhere now. I'm assuming we're going to get 12 minutes in the flight. That might get down there.
I'm glad Mickey texted me and said the game's at Ashland. Because when I pulled up MapQuest, I pulled up the direction to Hillsdale High School. I would have driven there.
I had to give directions to the doctor. A bunch of the Gridiron people keep texting me. They're at that. They were at the McDonald's. They got here early. There's a professor coming in that early. I said, no. We're at the McDonald's. Let me know when it's 6:30. I said, you got goddamn clock on your phone. So at 6:30, I texted them. They're all in the big building. 6:30, everybody.
Yeah, I printed out directions. The stadium here. And I put them in my gym bag when I left school Friday. I get a shower, I get dressed, I'm ready to go. How are my directions? My wife and Michelle just put it in GPS. She puts it in the GPS. I'm not even out of Hubbard yet. And all it's saying is firing signal, little wheel spinning. Because you have a GPS on your phone. But fortunately, I was just at the gas station in Hubbard, so I drove back home. And show me how this thing works. I know how to answer it and send a text message. That's about it.
If we were fortunate enough to win, the next game is a lot tougher. We'll play Prime of Tomorrow. You live or what? They got to get a bunch of time.
Ooh. That's interesting. How far are you guys from there?
Yeah, they're about 3 hours.
stand and remove your hats and join the Hillsdale Falcon Marching Band for the playing of our national anthem. And then please remain standing for the Hillsdale Alma Mater.
Again, welcome to Ashland Community Stadium, site of this Division VI regional game between Memorial High School and Hillsdale High School. On the line tonight, a trip to Pymatuning Valley for the next round for the winners, and those who are not will go home. So big game tonight here for the Hillsdale Falcons. Four minutes to go until kickoff, and we are believing that Hillsdale has won the toss and they will defer to the second half. Turn your attention to the south here, where your Hillsdale Falcons are entering the field of play with head coach Trevor Klein. Ziegler will be kicking off for the Falcons. Henderson and James back deep for Memorial. Thank you. the return for Memorial. Parker and McFadden on the stop for Hillsdale. Ball will be spotted at the 35-yard line. First and 10, Memorial. Schaefer, the ball carrier. Wickham with the tackle. Gain of 2, second down and 8. Stores on the keeper. Wickham and Williams in on the stop for Hillsdale. Loss of 2 on the play sets up a 3rd down and 10. Memorial will use their first timeout of this half. Previous play. Henderson was your ball carrier for Memorial. Third down and 10. Stores on the run. Rogers and Carnegie on the stop for Hillsdale. Loss on the play brings up 4th and 13. Ziegler back deep for the Falcons. Robinson punt, bounces out of bounds. The ball will be spotted at the 45-yard line. First and 10, Hillsdale. Reared in the ball carrier. Henderson and Henderson in on the stop for Campbell Memorial. Gain of 6 on the run, 2nd down and 4. Reared in the ball carrier. 2, Henderson on the stop for Campbell Memorial. Gain of the run results in a 1st and 10 Hillsdale. Reardon, the ball carrier. Schaefer with the tackle. Gain of 6 on the play, 2nd down and 4. Mutchler's pass complete to Ziegler. Timlin on the stop. Result of the play, 1st and 10 Hillsdale. To the end zone. Penalty flag on the play.
Personal foul, chop block, 56, blue.
Penalty will go against Hillsdale. With the penalty, 1st and 20, Hillsdale. Mutchler's pass intended for Williams, incomplete. Brings up a 2nd down and 20. Taylor on coverage for Campbell Memorial. Mutchler with the ball. Stopped in the backfield. Sets up a 3rd and 33 for the Falcons. Sinnott's pass to Ziegler, caught out of bounds. Brings up a 4th down and 33 for the Falcons. Helbert to punt for Hillsdale. Thank you. Roberts' pass rolls out of bounds. Ball be spotted at the 27-yard line. First and 10, Campbell Memorial. Stores pass intended for Robinson, incomplete. Brings up second down and 10. Henderson, the ball carrier. Parker and Rogers in on the stop for Hillsdale. Sets up a third down and 9. Stores with the keeper. Gain on the play result in a first and 10, Campbell Memorial. Parker with the tackle for Hillsdale. Stores tackled in the backfield. Jones on the tackle for Hillsdale. Loss on the play, second down and 17. Rogers and Goodwin in on the stop for Hillsdale. Brings up a third and 9. Stores pass complete to 66 Henderson. Penalty on the play.
illegal touching offense.
With the penalty brings up a 4th and 14. Ziegler back deep for the Falcons. Sails out of bounds. It will be spotted at the 48-yard line. 1st and 10, Hillsdale. Williams, the ball carrier. Bell with the tackle for Campbell Memorial. Mutchler to Ziegler, touchdown Hillsdale. Ziegler with the PAT. 2:08 to go here in this first quarter. Hillsdale on top, 7-0. Special thank you to the Ashland Band opening up the concession stand down there this evening. Also to remind you that fans can order through the Fan Food app. If you'd like to get down there, they got pizza, they got hot dogs, everything that we normally have when we're back home. So we appreciate them opening up the concession stand tonight. Ziegler tees the ball up for Hillsdale. On the short kick, 65, Henderson falls on the ball. Ball be spotted at the 38-yard line. 1st and 10, Campbell Memorial.
Start that play clock when he blows the whistle.
Schaefer, the ball carrier. Carnegie and Parker on the tackle. Gain of two. Second down, eight. Stores the ball carrier on the keep. Source pass incomplete. Pass was intended for Schaefer. Brings up a fourth down and three. Ziegler with the return for Hillsdale. Schaefer on the tackle for Campbell Memorial. Ball be spotted at the 37-yard line. First and 10, Hillsdale. In the ball carrier. Henderson and Schaefer on the stop for Campbell Memorial. Loss on the play brings up a second down and 11. In the ball carrier. Go, go, go. Schaefer on the stop. Back to the original line of scrimmage, brings up a third and 10. We have played one quarter in this Division VI playoff. Hillsdale on top, 7. Campbell Memorial, 0. Penalty marker prior to the snap.
False start, offense, center.
With the penalty, Hillsdale faces a third and 15. Pass intended for Ziegler. Penalty marker on the play. With the penalty, Hillsdale will have a first and 10. Williams, the ball carrier. Number 2, Henderson on the tackle for Campbell Memorial. Gain of 8, brings up 2nd down and 2 for the Falcons. Williams, the ball carrier. Martinez on the tackle for Campbell Memorial. Sennett, the ball carrier. Wilkinson on the tackle for Campbell. Quick announcement to pass on to you fans. The only exits will be on the home side of the field, the northwest and southwest gates. The northwest gate won't be open until the end of the game, just for your information. Williams, the ball carrier. Martinez on the tackle. Gain on the play. First and 10, Hillsdale. Sennett, the ball carrier. Number two, Henderson on the stop. Sets up a second down and 7. Williams, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Hillsdale. Ziegler's PAT is good. 8:49 to go till halftime. Hillsdale increases 14-0. Thank you. Tillman with the return. Hoverstock and Burgett in on the stop for Hillsdale.
Lock in the back, 66 White.
Ball will be spotted on the 26, first and 10, Campbell Memorial. Henderson, the ball carrier. Sennett with the tackle. The ball's down to the 40. First and 10, Campbell. Stores tackled in the backfield. Jones on the stop for Hillsdale. Loss of five on the play. Second down and 15. Campbell Memorial will use their second timeout of the half. During this break in the action, fans, please remember that spectators are required to follow state requirements for their own health and safety, as well as the safety of others. Please be sure you are wearing your face mask covering at all times. Thank you again for your commitment so that the student athletes can continue to play this season. Resume play, second down and 15, Campbell Memorial. James, the ball carrier. Williams on the tackle, penalty marker on the field.
Holding, 66 White.
Officials timeout on the field. Storrs pass complete to Schaefer. Goodwin on the stop for Hillsdale. Result of the play makes it third down and 17. Storrs pass broken up by Parker for Hillsdale. Brings up a fourth and 17, Campbell Memorial. Punt was down by Campbell Memorial. Ball be spotted at the 8-yard line. First and 10, Hillsdale. Touchdown, Hillsdale.
Foul, tripping. Defense.
With the defensive penalty, the touchdown will stand. Williams, 92 yards on the touchdown run. Mutchler, 2-point conversion is good. 6:04 to go till halftime. Hillsdale increases their lead 21-22 to nothing. Ziegler to kick off for Hillsdale with the penalty. Assessed ball spotted at the 45 for the kickoff. Ziegler's kickoff sails through the uprights. Campbell Memorial will start off at the 20, first and 10. Number two, Henderson on the run. Rogers on the tackle for Hillsdale. Officials timeout on the field. Resuming play, be second down and 11. Stores with the keeper. Carry, ball spotted at the 43-yard line. First and 10, Campbell Memorial. Stores on the keeper. Redman in on the stop for Hillsdale. Brings up a second down and 5. Stores with the keeper. With the run, the ball will be spotted to 35-yard line. First and 10. Stores with the keeper. Back to the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Stores with the keeper. Redman on the stop. Penalty marker on the play.
Holding 50 white.
Penalty will move the ball back to the 46-yard line. Repeat, second down, 29. Number 2, Henderson, the ball carrier. Rogers in on the stop for Hillsdale. Stores pass nearly intercepted, falls incomplete. Sets up a fourth down and 28. Ziegler back for the Falcons. Ball down by James for Campbell Memorial. Ball is spotted at the 25. First and 10, Hillsdale. Mutchler's pass complete to Williams. Wilkinson on stop for Campbell Memorial. Gain on the play. First and 10, Hillsdale. Mutchler's pass intended for Sinnott, incomplete. Martinez on coverage. Brings up a second down and 10 for the Falcons. Ball is loose. Barter on the recovery for Hillsdale. Gain of one on the play, brings up a third down and 9. Williams, the ball carrier. Bell on the stop for Campbell Memorial. Brings up a fourth down and 8 for the Falcons. Mutchler on the keep. Gonzalez on the tackle. Turnover on downs. First and 10, Campbell Memorial. Doors shoved out of bounds by Williams. Brings up a second down and 8.
Holding, number 11, White.
Marker on the other side of the field. Redo first down. First and 20. Stores on the ball carrier. Rogers in on the tackle. That'll take us to halftime here in the Division 6 playoff opener. Hillsdale on top 22-0 over Campbell Memorial. Enjoy your halftime show.
put your hands together for the 2020 Hillsdale Falcon Marching Band. This year, the Falcon Marching Band is playing tribute to a relatively new musical group, Imagine Dragons. The alt-rock band strives to create what they call socially adventurous and unabashedly honest music. First is a song that put Imagine Dragons on the map in 2012, Radioactive. Here's the hit song about awakening and trying new things. This song is described by the band's frontman as an anthem for being willing and able to stand up to whatever adversity comes your way. Here is Natural, featuring the Falcon Auxiliary Line with soloists Thor McDonald and Caleb Morowski. Thank you. Rounding out the Imagine Dragons show is a song very fitting for this crazy year we find ourselves in. I Bet My Life is about seeing past our differences and celebrating good times. Sit back and enjoy the rest of the show. The Hillsdale Falcon Marching Band encourages you to promote music education in your community and around the nation. The Falcons are under the direction of Auxiliary Director Brittany Baldner Hill, Percussion Director D.R. Haught, Assistant Band Director Andy Bartleheim, Assistant Strings Director Jerry Holler, and Head Band Director Corey Richardson. Thank you.
as we get started here to start the second half of this playoff game. Again, we'd like to thank all the fans in attendance tonight making the trip up here to support your team and practicing social distancing, wearing your mask, and all those healthy things that the governor has mandated that we do. We appreciate it so these players and coaches, fans, everybody can enjoy the opportunity to play sports that we all dearly love. So we appreciate your courteousness and following these guidelines. Hillsdale will receive the kickoff here to start our third quarter tonight on top 22-0. Reardon on the return for Hillsdale. Robinson in on the tackle for Campbell Memorial. Ball spotted at the 37-yard line where Hillsdale will take over. First and 10. Reared in the ball carrier. Wilkinson in on the stop. Gain on the play results in a first and 10, Hillsdale. In the ball carrier, touchdown Hillsdale. Reardon, 52 yards on the run. Pass is complete, but a penalty marker is thrown.
Defense, pass interference. They decline it, touchdown is good.
Penalty goes against the defense. 2-point conversion is good. Hillsdale up 30. Campbell Memorial, 0. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, this game will now be played with a running clock per the Ohio High School Athletic Association point differential rule. The clock will still be stopped after changes of possession at the end of the periods and when a score occurs, and for officials and team charge timeouts. If the point differential should fall beneath 30, normal clock operations will resume. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Timlin on the return. Rogers on the tackle. For the ball carrier. Parker in on the stop for Hillsdale. Gain of 3. Second down and 7. Number 2, Henderson, the ball carrier. Parker and Williams in on the stop. Gain of 2 brings up a 3rd down and 5. Williams with the sack in the backfield. With the sack brings up a 4th and 19. Goes out of bounds. The Falcons will take over with the ball spotted at the 48-yard line. 1st and 10, Hillsdale. Goodwin, the ball carrier. Number 65 and 66. Henderson and Henderson in on the stop. Sinnott, the ball carrier. Wilkinson on the tackle for Campbell. Let's go. 14 yards on the run, sets up a first and 10 Hillsdale. Williams, the ball carrier. Wichler with the pass. Wilkinson in on the stop. First and 10, Hillsdale. Goodwin, the ball carrier. Bell and Gonzalez in on the stop. Loss on the play sets up a second down and 14 for the Falcons. Wichler to Ziegler, touchdown Hillsdale. Ziegler's PAT is good. 5:38 to go here in the third quarter. Hillsdale increases the lead. 37, Campbell Memorial, 0. Ziegler's kick sails into the end zone. Campbell Memorial will take off, ball spotted at the 20. First and 10. Stores with the carry. 3 yards on the run, second down and 7. Schaefer, the ball carrier. Rogers and Burgett in on the stop for Hillsdale. Jones in on the quarterback sack. Brings up a 4th and 14. Ziegler deep for the Falcons. Ball will be spotted at the 21-yard line. 1st and 10, Hillsdale. Hillsdale will come out 1st and 10. Haverstock on the carry. Bell on the stop for Campbell Memorial. Sennett, the ball carrier. Martinez in on the tackle. Thank you. Overstock, the ball carrier. James and Martinez in on the tackle. Haverstock, 20 yards. First and goal, Hillsdale. We have played three complete here at Ashland Community Stadium. Hillsdale on top, 37-0. Haverstock with the touchdown. Seven yards on the Haverstock touchdown. Ziegler on for the PAT. Penalty marker.
Personal foul, running into the holder, defense.
PAT is good. Hillsdale increases 44-0. Breaking the action here, I'd like to recognize our cheerleaders out there on the track doing a nice job, ladies, if you got a minute. Thank you. Sophomores, Taylor Morgan, Grace Heller, Bailey Baldner-Wise, Claudia Mutchler, juniors Alexis Cepeda, Bridget Morris, and your senior cheerleaders, Lily Bolin, Sarah Yater, Josie Rowland, and Hannah Bryant. Outstanding job, ladies, all year, coached by Marianne Moody. Sammy Sams is our Falcon. Just making sure he's paying attention out there tonight. Nice job, Sammy Sams. Ziegler's kickoff into the end zone. Ball be spotted at the 20-yard line. Campbell Memorial, first and 10. James the ball carrier. Penalty marker thrown on the run. Penalty marker after the play. Ball's loose, recovered by the Falcons. Touchdown! Abel with the loose ball. Touchdown, Hillsdale. Penalty marker prior to the snap.
Dead ball, offside, 66.
Ziegler's PAT is good. 9:52 to go in this ballgame. Hillsdale now up 51.
Thank you.
65 Henderson on the recover. Ball spotted at 30-yard line, first and 10. Schaefer, the ball carrier. Finkerson on the play for Hillsdale. Result of the play is a first and 10. Schaefer, the ball carrier. Jarvis in on the play. Stores on the keeper. Ball spotted, 41, first and 10. Wilkinson, the ball carrier. Dieter in on the stop for Hillsdale. Stores pass complete to James. Richie in on the stop for Hillsdale. Stores on the keeper. Stopped in the backfield by Funk. Punt rolls out of bounds. It'll be spotted at the 13-yard line. First and 10, Hillsdale. Haverstock, the ball carrier. Moody, the ball carrier. '66 Henderson in on the stop. Ficus on the keeper. Haverstock, the ball carrier. Bell in on the tackle for Campbell Memorial. Haverstock, the ball carrier. Hubbard with the 32-yard punt.
Go, 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 go.
Wilder, the ball carrier. Abel and Jarvis in on the tackle for Hillsdale. Gain on the play is a first and 10. Robinson, the ball carrier, runs out the game. Hillsdale 51, Memorial 0. Congratulations to our Hillsdale football team tonight. All of our fans in attendance, mark your calendars for October 17th. Paimatuting Valley is where we will be headed next. They are the number 5 seed, and that will be a 7 o'clock kickoff. Paimatuting Valley. Thank everybody tonight for your attendance at tonight's game. Student-athletes, their schools, and the Ohio High School Athletic Association appreciate your support of high school athletics. At this time, please exit the stadium and have a safe trip home. We'll see you next Saturday on a road trip. Go Falcons!